Check this out. Lance Pugmire of The Athletic talked to Bob Arum before last night's fight, before Crawford killed Brook. And he asked Bob Arum of Top Rank, are you going to keep Terrence Crawford? Terrence Crawford has an opening in October in his contract. And Bob Arum's response was, the question is, do we want to keep him? I could build a house in Beverly Hills on the money I've lost on him in the last three fights. So Lance Pugmire asked Bob Arum, are you guys going to work to keep Terrence Crawford? And the response was, do we want to keep him? That Bob Arum says that they've lost money, so much money he could buy a house in Beverly Hills over the last three fights. And it's getting a lot of buzz online today, this comment, this article. You could go to The Athletic and you could read the article by Lance Pugmire. And here are some of the comments to that to the article. Some fan here says he has the answer. Have Canelo fight Crawford, and that will make a mega pay-per-view and make lots of money. And then someone responded to that, but Crawford already said Canelo is too big for him. Terrence Crawford started at 135, dominated that, went up to 140, now 47. And then someone says, that's why Bob is the GOAT, the greatest of all time. Seemed like Bob Arum is going to make him ride his contract out until the end without making any fights. Right now, Teofimo has the potential. He could fight Ramirez, Taylor, Ryan Garcia. He could have a rematch with Loma. Too many possibilities on the future young superstar. Teofimo Lopez basically fought 7-5 with Loma. So what is your take from this? What do you take from that comment from Bob Arum? Do you agree? Do you disagree? Do you think this will work out? Do you think they'll go in different directions? Again, yesterday was a great performance. He beat Kell Brook and he was trending on Twitter afterwards, which is great. Obviously, Crawford wants the big fights. He wants the Pacquiao fight. He wants the Spence fight. And Spence wants to fight him. Manny Pacquiao was already almost, they almost had a deal done. They offered Manny $24 million Middle East, but then COVID messed that up. So that could have been the fight. And we will see what's next. We'll see what's next. Kell Brook said last night that he's thinking of retirement. But we kind of knew that coming into the fight. And we will see what's next. Of course, December 5th, Errol Spence and Danny Garcia, the winner of that fight. So many great fights for him. And it's a great fight. Danny Garcia, 36-2. Errol Spence, undefeated. You really want to tune in for that. Now, what's interesting, in the amateurs, Danny Garcia fought Terrence Crawford twice. And they're 1-1 in the amateurs. And when I asked Danny, how were you able to beat Terrence Crawford, he said, I'm great with southpaws. So the second that he switched to southpaws, it was easier for me. So stay tuned. We'll have more developments on this as it develops. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Setback.